74 divided by 3. 7 is not less than 3, therefore with 7. 3 multiplied by 3 is 9. 9 is greater than 7, therefore no. 3 multiplied by 2 is 6, okay. 6 is the closets. 7 minus 6 is 1, 4. Now with 14. 3 multiplied by 5 is 15. 15 is greater than 14, therefore no. 3 multiplied by 4 is 12. 14 minus 12 is 2. There is no number that goes down, therefore finish. Therefore, remainder is 2, quotient 24.